this world is in a bad condition, Lord. We need you to have a little mercy on us. Yes. So much is going on in this land. Disease is so bad, it's confusing, man. If it ever was a time, we need you. We need you right now. Another thing, and it seems as though every time we turn on the TV, bad news is all we see. Yeah. We need you, Jesus. Yes. Not only that, but Lord, I know it's disappointing to you, all the sad things you see. Yes. But you told me to remind the saints of what the Bible says. 2 Chronicles 7:14 says, if my people who are called by my name, yeah, yes, shall humble themselves and pray. Now that's what the Bible says. And turn from their wicked ways. You said, then will I hear from heaven? I will forgive thy sins and heal the land. Yeah. Yes, this world, it's in a bad condition. And we need you to look down and have a little mercy. And I want to be the one to say we're sorry and please heal our land. Oh, do it like only you can. Thank you, Jesus. We need you to just heal our land. John 3:16 says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. And Hosea lets us know in the 4:6 that my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Oh, I just wished I had time to go and do this thing, but I need to let you know that the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. Let me tell you how to get eternal life. Romans 10:9 says, if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus and believe within thine heart that God is raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. But it don't stop there. 2 Timothy 2:15 says, we gotta study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that need not be made ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Come here, James. James says, if any man lack wisdom, let him ask of God. That's all you gotta do is ask what you will of the Savior, and it shall not be in vain. I came to let you know, oh, oh, that yes, this world sure enough is in a bad condition.